Heavy equipment is moving soil and gravel along the American River near Ancil Hoffman Park in Sacramento County. It is dusty. It is noisy. But the end result will be a place where fall run Chinook salmon and steelhead trout can successfully spawn.
This river is actually the native river for these species.
Erica Bishop is with Sacramento Water Forum. It's a group that works with federal and state grant partners, water agencies, environmental and business groups. Their goal is to balance water supply needs with protection of the lower American River. This 5-acre, $3 million project is one of several they've put in place to maintain and enhance spawning habitat for migrating fish.
These habitats are limited in the river, so what you see behind me are crews working to dig a side channel, and they're taking material that comes out of that side channel and they're sorting it into the right size gravel to place in the river for our fish to spawn.
The females prefer to lay their eggs in areas where water flows over loose gravel. Upriver dams limit this kind of spawning habitat. Hatcheries make up for some of that loss, but this effort, strategically restoring gravel to the riverbed, allows many fish to reproduce naturally.
So the impact of this project is really giving our fish one more spot in the river where we know they have the right conditions that are going to support them to complete their life cycle and perpetuate the species for years to come.
This technique has a proven track record.
In 2021, we worked just upstream of this site and we saw great results. We actually saw 30% of our steelhead spawned in our 2021 site just around the bend in the river.
The project is on track for completion by the end of October, just in time for peak spawning season when the water and weather cool down. In Sacramento County, covering local news that matters, Dennis Shanahan, Fox 40 News.